Yeah.
How users actually interact with the app, and so there is actually almost nothing, no marketing there.
An IT company, and then after that we started to move into the mobile phone sector in 2008.